Man, let's see how this goes. What's up, guys? Arctis Gaming here. This stage right here, this particular monster has been cheating on me. I don't know if I post a video of me being defeated by it in a very cheatable way that it was doing. But, we about to give it another go. And see what happens this time. But we know exactly where it is. Just in case you didn't know what happened, I'll tell you. We got him weakened. You know how the skull is be showing on the screen? The skull's showing and everything, and we keep fighting it and just don't want to die. And then what it start doing is all the power moves that it has. You know, usually they hit you with little moves or whatever. But just to make sure it defeat me, every attack was like half a life. So you will attack me twice and I'm dead. What was kind of unfair. What happened? Where is it? These fireflies don't know what they want to do. So now we're gonna give it another try, and it looked like I don't even have that much potion to start with. Happen, leave me around here. Oh, it's staying on top of its cage. And I cannot cross this for some reason. There he is. Bring your booty this way. I think I don't know where how to get up there, but I might be able to. I mean, the guy was hard for no reason. Plus 30. Yo. What's up? No. I just only have the one for mine. What's going on? I need you? Okay, I mean, I'll look and see if I have anything. But I don't think I do. So let me get home and I'll see. Huh? Okay, as soon as I get home and if I locate one, I'll let you know. All right, man. Dude, you could just play you and see me. See this shit right here, man. Across every position, right? What's up? Get your ass up. Get your goddamn ass up. What I hate is when he takes the dairy. When he goes in the air, that's it. That's where the cheating starts.
A social hunter is a smart hunter. Remember to exchange guild cards with your peers.
What peers? Nobody down here with me. This is the part I hate. See, he does this thing. Like, he just disappears off the screen. You don't know where he's gone, and then he's lying on you. That aerial shit is like a cheating, ultimate cheating shit. I got guys who helping me. Look at all these guys. Hey, how come they guys look like that? Move. Hey, look at them. What up, though? Sup? I got a partner. This. I feel real excited about this shit now. First of all, thank you very much. I appreciate this, you know what I mean? Word up, you know, word to your mother. My name is Clean Cut and all that. They can't hear me, by the way. See, this is the part I can't do. She got crossed, though, so how come I can't get crossed? See, I cannot get crossed, what the fuck? She got crossed with ease, but I can't do it. I don't know what the fuck, man. Why did he go there, man? I can't even fucking cross this shit. Like right here. Why can't cross this? Fuck, man. What the hell happened? Why I cannot fucking cross this? The shit power went up. Plus 12 points. Literally nowhere else. I want to see if he get this. This is so fucking stupid, Dren. plus 43. What the fuck is making his life go up? Fucking hate this monster, man. Move, please. Please don't. Oh my god. No, he ran away again. Bitch ass fucking thing, man. Oh shit. Come on, man. Come on. Wake up. Why is this thing don't want to die? And then they want you to defeat this shit by yourself. What's the game plan? Defeat this motherfucker all by yourself. You mean this guy is at it? Move it. Me and Mr. Peanut Butter at it. Great attack going on. All you gotta do is roar and boom, you're out the damn stand. I hate this game for that. By the way, shout out to Henty. I think that's how you pronounce it. Because without this person, I would already been dead. While now, long time death. Thank you. Fuck, man. Well, be careful. This is the big cheat here. He just come from out of nowhere and just dive on top of your head. There he is. See? I just knew it. I need to do that shit. Yes, thank you.
To the research base.
I don't know who this person is, but thank you very much. I don't know where I am. Man, thanks, dude. Thanks. Thank you. I don't know what's going on. Thanks for watching, guys. You did much better.